double maintenance damping system. This system including the support for the on the neck and on the steering bar bottom, some screws and the damping part itself. Okay, first put this part on the carburetor's neck part. Firstly, don't tighten it too much, just leave some space to adjust. It can up and down, and just find the suitable place. There is steering bar screws, the long screws. Press the fenders.